Okay, so taking a video to see if we can get a little bit better idea of what's happening with the latch. This is the latch on my 2008 Corvette convertible. I will press the button, it will start to unlatch, and then when I release it, it'll fully release. Here we go. I'm about to press the down button. Okay, you can hear that it's not fully released. I'm going to release the button and the latch fully releases. And if I press the button again, the top will continue the cycle.